Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to class 3 subject science. Today's topic is the sun, moon and the stars. Students, during the daytime when you go out, what all things do you see in the sky? You see the sun, yes, and some clouds. But during night time when you go to your terrace or you go out, what do you see in the sky? You see many things. You see the moon and you see the stars. And everybody likes stars. Why? Because they are twinkling. Yeah. Okay. In today's topic, you are going to learn all about sun, moon and the stars and also our planet Earth. The sun, the moon, the stars and the Earth are a part of the solar system. So, what does our solar system have? It has the sun, the moon and the stars. And also many planets. The sun is a huge ball of burning gases. It gives out heat and light. It is the brightest object in the sky. The sun is a star and has a light of its own. It is the star closest to the earth. So as at night you see thousands, millions of stars in the sky. Yes, even sun is a star. But it appears to be very big and huge because it is the closest star to our planet Earth. Okay? It is the closest star to the planet Earth and many other planets. Okay? And what does the sun give to us? It gives heat and light. And how does it give heat and light? Because it contains burning gases in it. The family of the sun is known as the solar system. The solar system is formed of everything that moves around the sun. So, all the things which move around the sun comes under the solar system. It includes all the planets, their moons, asteroids, comets, meteors, and other small heavenly objects. The sun is at the center of the solar system. As you can see in the picture there, the sun is in the middle and all the planets and asteroids and everything are revolving around the sun. That means they are going around the sun. Next we will go to planets. Planets are large heavenly bodies that move around the sun in fixed path called orbit. That means they move in their own way, in their path. They will not go into others' path. Like in the running race when you go, they make the tracks. Yes, in the same track you have to run. If you go to another person's track, then the other person will fall and even you will fall. In the same way, planets also orbit. Orbit means they move around the sun in a fixed orbit. Okay, that is the path. They do not have a light of their own. That means sun has light of its own. Yes. But planets do not have lights of their own. But they glow because they reflect the light of the sun that falls on them. But when you see from outside, that is from the satellite, the earth or other planets also shine. Their shine is because of the reflection of the sun. There are 8 planets in the solar system. The 8 planets in the order of their increasing distance from the sun are, that means from the sun, which is the closest planet. We are starting from there. The first planet is Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. These are the 8 planets. The Earth is the only planet in the solar system that supports life. That means that Earth is the third planet and it has life. Okay? No other planet has life. Still, the scientists have not found out whether in other planets there is life or no. It is only the Earth which is having the life.